Kia ora tātou, talofa lava, hi, I'm Michael Jones. Like much of the world, New Zealand has been through a challenging time lately as we've dealt with the disruption caused by COVID-19. At times, we've all felt disconnected, lonely and isolated from our communities and our friends, especially during lockdown. When it comes to our well-being, connection is crucial. In fact, it's one of the best ways to strengthen our mental fitness and a key pillar of the Mental Health Foundation's 5 Ways to Wellbeing. Having strong ties to our whānau, mates and our community makes us feel happier, supported and provides a sense of purpose and belonging. Feeling socially connected, especially in an increasingly isolated world, is more important than ever. Connecting with others can come from the smallest actions. Back in 1990, me and my good friend and teammate Wainga Tungamala expressed our connection and friendship with a fun handshake in front of the Eiffel Tower. And 30 years on, it still brings a smile to my face. This week, we're encouraging our rugby whānau to take the time to connect with each other during our Investec Super Rugby Aotearoa Wellbeing Round. For our super players, a personalised handshake, fist bump or greeting can show the powerful connection between teammates. For others, that could mean heading down to a club match with family on the weekend, calling a friend you haven't spoken to in a while, or something as simple as a handshake with your mate. So take some time this week to do one or two things that make you feel connected to the people and places that are important to you. To learn more about mental fitness and the benefits of connecting, go to headfirst.co.nz. Ngā mihi nui, ia manawia lava.